My name is Joseph Xuan Minh Le. I was born in the very center of Vietnam in 1937. As a young man, I taught French in a Catholic school. I was also in charge of producing the yearbook. From 1967 to 1975, I had my old printing shop. I worked for UNDP in Saigon as translator for two classes, teaching people more advanced use of printing. I would take portrait of Vietnamese movie stars and singer and make them into calendars. I met my lovely wife at a party. I remember taking some photographs of her and invite her to my studio. We married and our first child was born in the time of war between North and South. After the big event, the fall down of nationalist regime of the South, it was really hard to get the money for the family. I knew I could not live under a communist regime. I escaped alone from my country in May 1992 in the very small boat. 5 days and five nights on the sea with many troubles. Engine breakdown, big storm, pirates in Thailand took off with all our things. But we were very lucky. They didn't kill us. 33 people on board at last were saved by German oil tanker in the Indonesia Sea. I lived 11 months in Galang refugee camp in Indonesia. I arrived in Australia in August 1993 with no money and I was worried for the life of my family at home. After working hard, I eventually had enough money and I opened my old printing shop. I would send money home to my family. At that time, I worked as a volunteer for the Vietnamese Catholic community in Sydney. After 7 years and 10 months, I was reunited with my family. Now I have 3 grandchildren. I am retired now, but I still work for our Vietnamese Catholic community as a speaker and editor for TVAB Radio. Over many years, I have taken photographs and made movies of our community. I am so happy to live in Australia.